Hari Om. Welcome to day 274 of Song Divine, the Daily Gita. We're in chapter 16, the divine and the demonic. And Krishna says, he's been describing all these traits, these virtues. He says, courage, forgiveness, kindness, abstain from useless activity, faith in strength and fortitude, thoughts and actions, all purity. I think we understand what courage is and forgiveness and kindness. Those are great attributes, that we could understand would belong to those people with divine qualities. So abstain from useless activity. I think that's understanding that our time must be spent wisely, and respecting that. How do we spend our time? Do we spend it in service? Do we spend it studying? Are we going closer to the divine? Are we going further away from the divine? What activities are we spending our time doing? And fortitude is such a great word. Fortitude is what keeps us going even when we feel like we're totally worn out physically, mentally, emotionally, even spiritually. Fortitude is what keeps us going. That's that kind of inner strength. So those are all beautiful qualities. And let's see what Krishna has to say for us tomorrow. All right, see if we can practice some of those qualities today. Thanks.